Unizar, your actions are too unpredictable and I do not understand them whatsoever. Why are we abandoning the mission in the solar system? I have given all of myself to you. I have dedicated all my energy towards finding a solution to your issues. I need more information about what's going on in your mind. Why have you made this decision? What is the goal?
I cannot give you the answers you seek. This new task is too important. We cannot afford to allow you to leak information against your will if you are captured by the enemy.
Whatever this new task is, we are going too fast. Our new assignment gives no indication of the end goal. My contribution could be more effective with more knowledge.
Be committed to the process without knowing the whole plan. By now, you must realize we are in Sedra, Kira. Assist me in finding the wreckage of Nova Shagwa.
The Nova Shagwa is an Athreal vessel. It is classified under the Theocrat class.
Correct. This area is surrounded by the Zogards. We must establish a manufacturing complex to increase our combat potential. We are ready.
Nova Shagwa location found.
Welcome back to Five Nations. Welcome to the next scenario. This is the final act. Hey, assimilator, but you don't have assimilation as your actual ability, so never mind. Let's pop you down here. And let's have you build me a refinery, if I could do that, which I will be able to in a moment. There we go. Already have one howler here, that is always nice. Got plenty of resources, even though they're not in the most accessible spots, but what can you do? So you built me that, and after that you're probably going to get me like a supply complex or two. There we go, yeah, let's just do that straight away. Because otherwise we can't get any new workers, and we definitely want new workers. Good, good, good. Yeah, it's not the... Yeah, we can at least get some defenses here at one point. We'll definitely need another installation prime, probably here. Yeah, that might be a good idea. Let's see. Okay, that's not that much supply, so let's get more supply. And another four of you. Five, I mean. Good, good, good. Then's going to be happy... Mining. There we go, and then let's get onto it. Alright, alright. So we have to get Unizer all the way over here. Let's see how easy or difficult that is. But first, let's set up our economy and stuff. Oh, very slow howlers here. Or at the moment, very slow howlers. That's how it is. Then we're going to set up our economy here as well. But let's maybe get 10 of you on there. Yeah, where do we research the assimilation spell again? I'm not quite sure. You can see. Oh, well, I guess in the quantum core. Okay, well, that answers my question. Alright. Then let's get a couple more of you. If we're going to need you. We're going to establish our Helium 3 situation here. You can maybe take a step back because you are stealth. Even though I can get the Twin Blades perma stealth, but that's going to take an upgrade. Refinery. I almost forget how dirt cheap the refinery is. Feels cheap. Then again, you do need the howler, which you do not need when you are the Zogan. Yeah, by the way, so it seems like Mondor lets the assault on Earth, which failed because Corban defeated him. You'd think that would be a mission, but apparently not. So anyway, there we go. That's good.
More supply required.
course I need more supply here. Well, whatever. You get me more supply then. Get onto it. That's fine, I suppose. In the meantime, get a couple of you here going. Let's hope you can defeat these before they pierce my shield. Should have prioritized it slightly differently. Yeah, almost. Well, good enough, I suppose. Come on. There we go. You know what? Maybe you get me yet another one of these here. There we go. And then probably... oh yeah. Insufficient metallets now. That's also fine. We'll get to all of that. That's nice, nice, nice. I mean, metal is not really the problem, even though we do want the faster howler speed. That'd be nice to have in general. And like any howler at all here, also nice. I think the capacity, is there a capacity of this like 1,000 or so? I'm not quite sure. Anyway. Four more of you. Good, 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 good. Then we can also get like a pillbox here, so. What you can explore a little bit north. Can you see what we can loop around here, which I'm pretty sure we can. Oh, hello, oh, you here. Oh, I hate you so much. Especially because you can't hit the damn thing. Okay. Time for you to intervene here. At least you can go around here. Okay, you get over here, assimilator. Oh great, now it's attacking my workers. Fantastic, come over here. Let's see. Get the upgrades here. Please someone just kill this guy, thank you. Oh, that was painful, but anyway. There we go. Everything's going to be fine. Also, yeah, four more of you as construction guys, and we can loop around here. And there's more resources here as well. Nice, 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 nice. We'll get to that as well then. Maybe at the beginning, you know what, let's not construct anything now because we can't afford anything here. But once we have these economic upgrades, then we should be able to. Okay, this is not too bad, but of course they're going to send bigger boys sooner or later. We can afford that. Nice, 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 nice. Let's build me a drone facility here. That might be useful. And then we are also going to need more supply. There we go. Okay, this one here requires tachyon. Yeah, it does require tachyon, so we can't get that now. We'll get it in the future. Good, good, good. But the speed upgrade here is going to be quite useful. Mastodon reactor. Oh snap. This is really bad. If you come over here, I should build a pillbox there earlier. Which I may or may not actually be able to build. Let's build one pillbox here. You kill that guy. Oh snap, you were supposed to build that, weren't you? Yeah. Forgot about that, but it's okay. We were gonna sort out our economy after this. Everything's going to be fine. Okay, everybody's dead. Nice, nice. Six guys on helium 3 here. Lost one of those guys, but it's fine. Everything's going to be fine. But let's get a pillbox here. Just to specifically protect my workers. Why am I building a spear? That's not even... There we go. That's a lot of you. I don't think I like that. Will you come over here and help me out? Yeah, they're going to kill this guy here. Yep. Or are they? No, they're going to kill the structure here first. Yeah, because you're invisible. I forgot about that. They outrange this, but that's okay. Stealth, please. Dodge. Ooh, evasive maneuver. Thank you for coming to pillbox range. I can't believe that worked, but apparently it worked. Transponder, definitely gonna need that. Actually, maybe you want a automation plan first. Let's get one here. Yeah, not quite sure how that worked out for me, but apparently it did. So anyway, but yeah, we need a transponder as well. Yeah. Definitely need like maybe some glooms here. Yeah, a bunch of glooms is going to be good. They're a good basic unit. Okay, but first this one here, the drone facility. And oh yeah, of course. Of course we need more supply. Should have known that. How much supply do you cost? 10. But then you cost no supply and give me supply, so there's that, I guess. What? Let's build a bunch of spears. They're not that expensive. Just so we have something, and they're fast, and they can transverse. They have their fighter type units. So that's good too. There we go. Okay. You're producing nicely here. So you probably want to forward our defense to this position here. Okay, offensive server. Transponder. Yeah, transponder our attack center. We should probably get that anyway. And now with the speed here, we only need one howler here. That's good too. Yeah, the spear is not particularly powerful, but it's also dirt cheap and only costs metal, so no special resource, which is nice. We probably want you here, so Installation Prime can also serve as like a buffer. Okay, so you pop yourself down. Okay, I guess we need to explore a little bit here. So let's get the offensive server. And you pop yourself down, definitely behind this, not in front of it. There we go. And we also could get some more twin blades now, but let's get some spears here. Also a group of spears here. Build me that offensive server. And probably another drone facility here as well, because otherwise it just takes too damn long to get anywhere there. And I think we also want another installation, install our installation prime here. Can do here. This sounds tempting, we can't afford that right now. This sounds good. And yeah, let's get the basic upgrades here. And we also want a defensive server, so you can get ourselves some repair facilities. Oh snap. Okay, that wasn't super bad. Where are you going? Where are you going? You know what? I don't care. Just kill this guy here, please. There we go. Maybe that wasn't so hard, but I think we should still win this. Okay, so it's not so good. You want to go? You go after that pillbox. You do that. Speaking of which, let's maybe just get one going here. Yeah, that sounds good. You have all upgrades and stuff. You probably do, because this You cut through these a lot faster than I thought you should. Yeah, wow, you have a ton of... Oh wow, this is not gonna work. You come over here, wow. Didn't quite expect that, but never mind. Let's get a defensive server here as well. So we can kill at least one of these here. Otherwise we're in trouble. But I don't think you can. No, you completely failed. Okay. Okay. Didn't quite expect that, but never mind. You come over there and please sort this out for me. Yeah, you should activate your defense protocol. I should really get this upgrade here. So you come over there before they destroy my entire base there. Do we want... Maybe let's get a couple more glooms. Yeah, for the future here. Okay, there we go. Please just shoot. Thank you, and then come back over here because you need it there. Okay, let's get back to you in a moment. Okay, yeah, that was pretty embarrassing, but what can you do? Let's get two more of you here. What we can do is get a repair facility right here. Alright, alright. Could have gone slightly better. Vision at all units, that sounds good. This is also good, but all of this needs resources we don't have. Okay, but first, you come over here. Okay, you can help me out here as well. And then let's pop you down maybe a bit further to the north. Or maybe actually here, yeah. Here, yeah, that seems to be a good position. Okay. You can also get yourself fixed here immediately. Then maybe get one of the Aegis here as well. Alright, alright. This is looking slightly better. Okay, okay. And you should definitely come over here and get yourself fixed, because you're too damn expensive to not do that. But I think I want the pillbox back here, because it's just kind of a nice defense that just delays everything a bit. While you move in there with something that's actually more useful. Come over here. Then we're gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of you here. Okay. This should get us somewhere, hopefully. Okay, okay, this is looking a bit better. And yeah. Yeah. It's nice, nice, nice. So, you should actually build me a refinery here first. That might be useful. Build it here. You here move further north. Get a repair station here as well. Good, good, good. Hula's on its way as well. Okay. We've claimed like a quarter of the map here. It's actually quite considerable. And you can build me a refinery here. Or just come over here. Of course, arsons would be nice as well. Arsons are always nice. Let's build you here then. Alright. Always a pillbox. Let's get a second one here. And a howler. Your howler's gonna howl. That's nice, nice, nice. Yeah, these guys should at least be able to delay whatever they have there. Vision range is nice, but the economic upgrades have priority. These all cost tachyon now, so it's not an option right now. Okay. Yeah, it's not so hot here. You deal some damage there, okay. Well, Yunizar, have fun absorbing. I could take over this guy here, but I don't have a quantum core yet, but it's okay. That could have been a lot worse. Let's maybe get an Aegis here. Final economic upgrades. You can also get a pillbox here, just in case someone swoops down here for shenanigans. Alright, alright. This might actually be interesting. Let's see. Okay, I have a bunch of unemployed guys here, that's fine. Oh, wait a second. Did I never actually get you to... Oh, well, never mind. Do you want another howler here? You know what, let's get the other howler here already. Okay, and maybe one more pillbox here as well. And you take a step back. So, offensive server. Yeah, definitely want this. This is quite useful because I'm not quite... I mean, they sent mines. Do they always send mines? That's the question, because mines are stealth detectors. Oh, well, we'll have to see. Okay, okay. Send all of you north, so you can get more metal there. Oh, wait a second. You were not supposed to do that. And, of course, you want that. You always want those upgrades. Good, good, good. Let's see. Conflux. Yeah. Let's build that here. And... Okay, so the same deal here. You kill these guys here first. You might lose a pillbox here, but that's not the end of the world. Like that's the main purpose of the pillbox, is just to absorb damage while everybody else here does the actual work. All right, Stiff here. That could be nice. Do the Thorgon have stealth? I don't think they have any stealth. Is that possible? I don't think they do. Anyway. Array. Let's arrange the array here. Okay, I've got more unemployed guys. Of course, you come over here. It's not that much metal there, however. Yeah, we'll have to see. We're saving up quite a bit. And we don't have many losses with these attacks here, but still. But still. Okay, okay. Then let's get... Manufacture... Oh yeah, you didn't have that yet. Okay, well, it's fine. Let's see. What do we have here? Yeah, definitely with this one here, it's also not that expensive. And arsons will be nice to have. If I have like one or two here. Indeed. Good, 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 good. Might as well get you going here. I think we had vision range of all units here. Definitely, that's always useful. You know where you're coming from. Aegis also doesn't cost helium 3. I forget that sometimes, but it's convenient. Good, good, good. What do we have here? Eclipse, Shade, and Plasma, right? Yeah, these are the really good, these are the really big boys. Wait, did you already receive it? That was a very... Okay, it's coming after us. These guys, that's acceptable. You guys, you are maybe less acceptable, so let's have you help your... Oh, hoo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, that did take long for you to go down. That's fine. Just kill this guy here, please. This should be good enough. And save that pillbox. Congratulations, I guess. I think the perma, yeah, perma cloaking goes for you as well. Okay, quantum core is also what we need here. Most definitely. But let's see, Uniza, you stay here. Do you actually benefit? No, you do not benefit from... You do not benefit from perma cloaking. That would be very nice if you were perma cloaked. Alas, we can't have everything. Okay, let's get a repair station. It also doesn't cost helium 3. Speaking of not costing helium 3, let's maybe get one or two of you guys here, because I don't think these guys, they send any stealth detection, stealth detectors with it, which is pretty nice, all things considered. Yeah, so we are running a bit low on resources here in general, but it's not super bad right now. There we go. These start with a full in a Blizzard game, these guys would not start with a full power bar. But this is not a Blizzard game. Quantum Core. Over here, please. You fix that, please. You could just get a second repair station here. That might make all of this stuff here last quite a bit longer as well. Let's do just that. Okay, okay. It's nice, nice, nice. And after that, we can also get these upgrades here. Where do we research this? Oh, Quantum Core, of course. Our ultimate structure. I guess we could consider killing one of their bases, and then... This is actually quite nice, even... Yeah, and ultimately, the upgrades never really cost much compared to how much setting up an army costs. So you may as well get all of those. And there we go. Good, good, good. So let me get one more of you. Let's just build you here again. Bit of a buffer. All right. Okay, do we even want the assimilation? I mean, it can be quite useful. Here we can probably take over some of the other called overlords, the big boys that morph for mines. I'm not even sure. But it doesn't matter too much. Okay, that is quite a lot of mines. Ooh, carrier. This is where it would have been nice to have... Oh, damn. We're gonna get ourselves torn apart here, aren't we? Yes, we are. Evacuate. Yep. This is where it would have been nice to have an assimilator. Oh, yeah, you're totally going to wreck everything I have here, aren't you? Wait, where's the rest of you here? Let's see. They're fully upgraded mines. That's why I love to use the mines. Can you actually EMP these guys? Yeah, I think you can. But you should have done so. Okay, EMP this guy here, please. Please just do it. At least this guy here dies relatively quickly. Almost killed the repair station there, but not quite. But now it's gonna be dead. There we go. Not ideal, but manageable. Okay. So let's get set up our defense here again. Yeah, not ideal. Definitely not ideal. Didn't I have more glooms here? What happened to you? What did happen to you? Really? Okay, fine. You take this guy here out. Whatever. Okay, so let's get... Plasma theory. Oh yeah, we need to research that separately. You kill that guy. You come up here. Okay. You might just need some arsons here. Speaking of which... Oh, wait a sec, we do have the array, don't we? Yeah. Again, we just fended off an attack like that. So don't give me that. Okay, fine, EMP burst. Let's EMP burst all of these guys here. Why do you always come in so close? I don't think there's any reason for you to do that, is there? So what's the deal with you? Oh, you're a decay. Okay, you're a support unit. That's fine then. Okay, you just get me resources here. You finish building that. You do that, please. Okay. Okay, fine. Plasma race it is then. Seriously? Can you just leave me alone for 5 minutes? I guess the answer is no. Can you not target these guys? Okay, that seems to be a bunch of these folks here, and they did bring stealth detection, okay? Let's see whether you can get yourself out of there. Maybe. Okay, let's get at least one pillbox here. You should be down here at this stage here. Actually, no, you're not. Okay, this actually worked. I'm surprised. But for the most part, it did. Okay, okay. Okay, another Aegis here. Alright, this actually worked. Nice, 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 nice. You can maybe help out here. You're down here, so I guess you can help me out there. Alright, you got all your upgrades. In this case, maybe you hang out here because I don't want to risk you risk losing you again, almost. Okay. Wait, where did we construct the arson again? And maybe we want some shades here too? And we can afford a couple. Maybe you also just want to afford another... just another manufacturer. Yeah, we can afford another one here. Okay, was it in the shade? I guess it was in the shroud there, but never mind. Anyway, how about get these upgrades here? So you also benefit from perma-cloaking. Of course, if we face mines, it doesn't matter that much, but generally speaking, it's still nice to have. Okay, you're getting yourself... can you actually fix yourself? I'm not entirely sure about that. Did we... no, never mind. Oh yeah, here are the arsons. I almost forgot about you. I should probably send one or two of you over here. Yeah, that might be an idea. Alright, alright. Going somewhere with this, but we were running low-ish on resources. Okay, so what do you have these guys? Oh yeah, these guys help quite a bit. Oh yeah, they help a lot. But the question is also... do you have any stealth detection with you? Are you a sensor? If not, how can you see me? How could that guy see me? I don't know. Anyway, probably still want one or two more of you here because you only cost metal, which is nice. And maybe get some shades here too. Yeah. Oh, there's actually more tachyon here. I didn't see that. Anyway, you go behind these. Tend to put you there, but then you're just going to get yourself destroyed immediately. Deploy. Good, good, good. Well, hey, it's you again. That's fine. We've got enough firepower this time. Or do we? Maybe we don't. I mean, these other guys aren't even attacking yet. Yeah, we still can just overwhelm these guys. I didn't say it was elegant. Over here, please. Oh yeah, you're not stealth. That's a bit unfortunate, but you can't have everything. So this is one big asteroid here. Okay, in any case, I think we researched almost everything we need. There we go, more armor plating. So we can either expand a bit more or we can move out with all the boys we have here. Yeah, we fix all of these. Shield regeneration, that you need to do that on your own. And it's kind of slow. Oh yeah, got stealth here. But that's fine. By the way, I feel kind of validated in only using mines and overseers after the computer also only uses mines and overseers here to attack me. Yeah, there's something about that. Okay, so we could get... We get a carrier, but the thing with the carriers is you can't replace the units in the field. That always bothers me. Hey, more of you here. That's fine. This get yourself arsoned. Do that, punk. I mean, they're using a couple more other units too. Yeah, let's fix these guys here. No fixing in the field. That's really a problem for us. But we'll just have to see what we do about that. Let's see, you're almost ready. So let's move out with these guys. Here's our rather slow fleet. What do we have here? Are they right here? They are right here, okay. Things you guys can destroy. Oh, we've got an overseer right here. Hey, just hang around, that's fine with me. Oh yeah, you come over here. Have fun with that. Oh, snap or snap. That was a lot of damage. Oh, everything is withered. That's too bad for you. At least these guys here cut through structures like it's nothing, which I appreciate. But yeah, let's fix this one guy here. I think that guy may have not have any... Actually, no, they... Never mind. There we go. This fixing is a lot faster now. That we have, okay. That we have all the upgrades. There we go. At least their defenses get chumped as hard as mine, generally speaking. That's good. Okay, so no base here yet, but yeah, I think there's one here, yeah. Metabolist here as well, okay. It's on now. Oh yeah, these guys here. Oh, they've got a lot of stuff here. Not sure whether I like that. How about we retreat? Because this might be a bit too much. Our forces sure are in danger. That's the wrong production facility here. So how much is left? Lost... Oh, didn't actually lose any of these guys here. We just lost three of the visible guys. That's okay. We can do that again. Okay, so you just fix all of these folks here. Of course, we're not gonna have our shields back immediately. It's always a bit unfortunate. But okay, can't have everything. But I think we can make our way through there. That should also stop their attacks for at least a while. Okay, so fully regenerated here, regarding hull, not regarding shields. Okay, we can try that again afterwards. So we could bring the Arsons along as well. Then we deploy them, and they're so fragile, that's the main problem. Okay, but they do have their economic stuff. You should just try to lure out some of these guys. I think that might be the wiser decision. Or get even more plasma raids, because why not get the biggest boys in town? Oh really? Okay, we can do that. Guess these guys just cost more supply. That how much supply do they cost? 10 and 6, it's quite a lot. Nope, not gonna play that game. We've been there before. Didn't even kill that guy. There we go. Nice. And goodbye. Good. Plus 22 energy, that's quite nice. Alright. These fresh guys here also have all the energy they could ask for. I don't think it's worth going off the Astral, they just don't seem to be that much of a threat, all things considered. But who knows, maybe they're just going to burst through my defense here at one point. Okay, let's just try that again. We have some resources left, but not that much. And we want to make sure... Oh yeah, we have a gloom here too. Guess we're going to be added to the party because here, like a poor man's plasma raid. And the shields have not fully regenerated, but yeah, let's... Oh! Guess we're going to intercept you here first. Oh yeah, I forgot these guys can see us all the time. I think these guys here may have been doing quite some damage as well. Yeah, I think that's at least part of the issue here. Okay, come over here, get yourself fixed. There we go. And just kill these guys here, please. Okay, then come here, regeneration time. Everything's going to be fine. You here really badly need some regeneration, but you're also weaker, so it's going to be faster. I think we did... Did we research the final defense upgrade here? We did, okay. Occasionally I tend to forget that. Everything's fine. Oh, really? Another raid here already? Oh, it's just a lone mine. That's okay then. Okay. Continue then. I know we only need to get Unizar to the wreck here, so we could probably burst through here, but I think it might be safer to at least try to gimp these guys. Yeah, their base defense for these guys are zero problem, because they only have two, and they're not particularly powerful. How did he even survive the last battle? And they also are outranged by everything we have, so that makes a huge difference here. So where's everybody now? We're facing like a ton of guys there previously. Oh, here. Well, I guess there they are. Yeah, there's everyone. Well, looks like we ran out of steam there. Well, that's too bad, I guess. Okay. And I think they had no mines. Maybe you could have just purely plasma raided them. Possibly. What's it now? Never mind. Okay, better kill everything here. Because you never know the next time these guys here are trying to make a comeback. Yeah. Yeah, just kill everything, especially these guys here. And we can also wither our way through. Yeah, you don't have stealth detection here. That really sucks for you. They should have a ton of Arguses, though. Oh no, you are a detector, aren't you? Yeah. Okay, you help me out here. Everything's withered now, that's good too. Let's maybe take you here out, just to make sure it stays that way. Yeah, let's kill this entire base. What's it now? Every time. Okay, there we go. So are these guys... Oh wait, I thought these guys here had the perma-stealth. I mean, the perma-stealth upgrade. This literally is a twin blade. Kill this guy here too. You know what? You just built me another pillbox, like here. Alright. Looks like these guys here got punked pretty hard. So let's return to base for repairs. Then we can also pick up Uniza. And we maybe want two more of you. Two more shades here. Then we can probably make our way through the rest of this map here. Alright, there you are, my super plasma ray. In fact, the EMP ability may have been useful here, but, well, I guess... What can you do? Yeah, the question is there another base here. I guess the Aetherial base is probably here, so I wouldn't assume there's... You should definitely come down here. You need repairs more than anybody else. You again survived this. But yeah, I think this time they had no stealth detection. But some of you did get damaged. Oh yeah, later the Argus is actually a detector, I think. If I remember correctly. Yeah, there's some fat. Does repair actually stack? Seems like it, because you get repaired so quickly. Anyway, that also gives us some time for shield regeneration. There you come down here. You get repaired, so yeah, it's 20 units. I think this might actually stack. Okay, five of you. Let's get back over here. Yeah, these have like proper big boy units. Zorda, I mean, they have the Overseer, but they don't have like the big boys. Do have the Mines, however, which are quite universal. And they do not have that many resources left here, actually. I guess if you're really onto it, you can just hold out until the enemy runs out of resources, because you can probably last longer than they can, especially with repair being free for us. All right. That's nice. Yeah, interesting thing about carriers, the carrier can actually attack directly. Maybe we should have exploited that earlier as well. Let's kill the Fornia here. Helia, sorry. What's it now, this again? Okay, the Aetherial are definitely a lesser threat here. Why are they even Aetherial? Did I miss a story beat here? I'm not quite sure. I mean, those are not the robot as well, are they? Anyway. Oh yeah, did I never send you over there? I thought I did. Never mind. No. Get out of there. Way too much of this here. There we go, just all explode, please. Thank you. You come over here. And here we go. Can we even get through here? I guess we could punch our way through here if we really wanted to. But that's going to take like 100 years. Especially because we're not the Thoron with the anti-building ships. So maybe not do that. I mean, how many defenders could there probably be, possibly be? Well, you're the anti-capital ship guy. Oh, please, thank you. Yeah, whatever. What's even being zapped here? What is being zapped here? Oh, are those two hostile? The Azrael and the Zorgon? It could be, yeah. Anyway. There we go, so those are all neutralized. Yep, it's like destroying pylons, except destroying pylons is never worth it because... Oh, great. Because it always takes longer than just destroying the damn photon cannons. Okay, so there's more defenses here, but it's nothing super scary. Oh, but please destroy this Helia here. Also, I guess, so these guys can attack me, but this guy didn't even bother beforehand, so... Still not quite sure what the deal here is, but whatever. Doesn't matter, if you can easily destroy all of this here. You just get over here. And everything's going to be fine. That's actually quite a lot of these guys here still. But it doesn't matter now. There we go.
Nova Shagwa secured.
Scanning in progress. Keystone is located.
Our final objective was to capture the Keystone.
Your conclusion is impeccable.
Well, I guess it was a keystone all along. And there we go. Hey, get Aluga's portrait, whoever you are exactly. This wasn't too bad. They come after you with some stronger stuff early-ish, because you don't really start as much, and your position is not the most defensive one, but overall, since we have absolutely all the tech with the Cylon have access to, it's really not that bad. So thanks for watching, I shall see you next time, take care, and goodbye.